What a glorious day. Colleen, Donna, Lynn, 60 degrees. Beautiful top spin, Donna. Beautiful. Good, Lynn. So we're just trying to get the ball about 3, 4, 5 feet over the net, but aim at the bucket in the middle, solves the riddle. And wow, you got it. Where were you when you were 10 years old? You needed me, but we'd be at Wimbledon by now. One more. Yeah, a little across it. I think you could feel it. Drop under it. Yes. Now the challenge is for you to do this in the tournament.